Hello guys, welcome back to the channel Technology Power. Today I'm going to teach you how to use touch pen. The first step is open touch pen. A touch pen, you can see there are many buttons. The first button is pen. Pen button is, you can see, it gives you to draw, but it does as a curve. The first one, you can see there is a curve, and this is little bit bigger and darker, so you can see it's going very fast. And this is darker than the second one. You can see that it's darker, and this is even darker. You can see as this is even darker as it's the last, and this is much bigger than you, and you can see this is much bigger. And the next one is, it will be little bluer. And these colors can do as light gray, white. We cannot see as white. It can only erase. It looks like an eraser. Then red, orange, yellow, green, and dark green. And sky blue. And dark blue. And lavender. And purple. And pink. And brown. And tan. And beige. It looks like white. Yes, it looks a little darker. Light brown. It's mixed with light brown and white. And this is, select a color from your drawing. This is blue, and it puts your dot at which you cannot. And this we can also call this as color changer. And the next one is, it's more blur and dark blue, and you can see the same. And then the next is, and you can see, you can draw, and the next step is, first, if you want to erase, go to eraser, and this much is okay. Or you can take a little small, there are many one. I want to erase this full page, so I erase for this full page. And it has been erased, and let us go to paint. The next one is, it's an arrow mark, and you can see if you click a left click on here, and you can get an arrow mark as arrows, you can see. This is how the arrows work, and this triangle is little bit different. And this is circle. And let's see. It looks like tail. Beige color. It's same as the shape. And this star one is first click one star, then drag it, and you can see there's in the middle white space is there. Because the star, and the next one is diamond. And this is flower. And the flowers come like this. As you can see, the flowers are coming in even which color all you can give. And you can see the flower again. This is little bit small, and this is also a flower. Then this is like this variety but small. The next one is a flower also. This is the flower, and this is a heart shape. And you can see it's putting shapes more. And you can see this as splashing the colors. And this is how it works. It's splashing the colors, and this one is, it just runs as you keep at many ways. So I click on it and drag it. It goes like how the route you are finding. And the next one is, it works like more lines. And it looks like grass. Grass, you can see it's on grass, and this is an effort you give. You can see this is how it works. And I'll erase my picture one minute, please. Next one is, it's same but the shape is oval. And the next one is a shape, as it works like this. And this is a line which is not straight. This is 45 degrees left one. As you can see, the 45 degrees. And it goes much bigger and bigger. And the next one is the same. And the next one is the symbol that just goes. Then this is how it works. And the next one is stamp. This stamps are like this. This have been made from touch paints. These are penguins. You can see so much penguins are there, and in different actions. And this is how stamps are there. There are more, but you have to pay money. Then the next one is lines. The lines work as the same what we did. And this shape, you are inserting a line, then it comes like this. It comes, the shape is sphere comes, and this is how this shape. This looks like starfish, but not starfish. And then these lines go still here. So this is not clear, so I'll do in another color. You can see it, the color that came, it looks like this. And the rest one is small square. It looks like ice, but not ice. And this is bigger than one, this first one. This is bigger than the second one, and this is largest of the squares. And if you drag this line, the square comes in the line, and this is how it comes. And the next step is the square. Again, and it looks like you are seeing a movie in cinema. And the next one is it's the same square as like this. And the next one is, you can see the animal, the squirrel is running. And I'll do in this, you can see an animal running very fast over there. And the next one is star. I just dragged two here. The star is coming. And this is the line. The line makes it perfect. Only straight line comes. And this is an ultra triangle. And this one is triangle. And is It looks like grass, but not grass. It looks like leaves. And the edge symbol. The edge. And the next one is shapes. At shapes, you can see there is but shapes. Square shape. And you can turn it which side you want. So I like this shape as I want time. And this is square. And I put a rectangle. So I want this side rectangle. As you see the rectangle is coming. I want like this rectangle. It comes like that. And this will be orange color if you do this. And circle is just put the ones you want. The circle means just so it's a shady shape. And this one will be dark. You can see the color had came, but this for this the color had not came. And this chip name is ellipse, and it comes like a circle or an oval. So I put it like circles of seal, and this is how it works. And a triangle, and another big triangle, but looking small. And this is how it looks. And this is pentagon. And so I make a shape of pentagon. And so I make this shape. And this is rhombus. It looks like diamond, but not diamond. It's diamond. You can see it looks like a diamond. And the next one is octagon, and you can see this is how octagon will be. And the next one is star. This is a different type of star. Even this is a different type of star. This is the normal star. This is the normal star. And the next one is test. These are the fonts. Now, yes, it is. So I write over here. That's me. That's print. I write. That's paint, and you can see I wrote touch paint over here, and there are many fonts. And this label is if you click any of the fonts, this is the same font. So click over here, and I again write touch paint. And I wrote touch paint, and I click enter. That means a sticker. So you can extend it by clicking it. And the next one is magic.
First I clear this.
Back. In magic there are, so our first chair is this, And this is the label as I typed over here. So I cannot erase it also. And the next one is blind. As blind, you can see there comes, it looks like this. And blocks looks like this, and
it's little blurry.
Really, it's blur, and I'll change the color. Open, and I open first. I'll go to back. And I open new. And it's loading. So I click red color. And the color that's came. Now, first I will add a block, bricks first. And the blur one is, it just blurs the pictures and anything it can blur, but not the background. And this brick works like this, but it's little big than this. And this calligraphy works like this. And this is how calligraphy works. And this is cartoon. It just traces your picture and chalk. It just also blur the same. It just blur, but it will change the shape. And the next one is color and white. And it changes to white color, and the color shift can change the color. So I erase the white color, and this is how color shift will work. This quantity works. There, it works like this. Like this, it works. And darker is, it just makes darker your picture. And this distortion is, it just changes the outer lines. And you can see it can change the color. And this is how this distortion works. And drip, and this drip work. This drip works if it's, it makes the picture like this. And the next one is edges. It just changes your color, but you can see the edge. You can see the edge. This is how, and this young boss works. That's all. That also can change your color. And this is how the emboss works. And this fill is, it can change the color. So I want a yellow color, and I fill yellow color. This is how the fill works. And the fishy is, it makes like a fish shape, but not a fish eye, but it looks like a fish eye. And this flip work is, if you, the picture is like this, and if you click flip, the picture had been Ulta, and now I click again. It came. How did I do? And this flower is just click here, and I want go. It goes wherever you want. It goes till here. And this foam is, it looks like bubbles but not bubble. This is how foam work. And fold is, I'll just fold this, and the page has been folded. And this is how fold works. And fretwork is, it can do like a texture of shapes. And glass tighten. And there inside this square, 9 square will be there. If you click again that square, it goes to 18. This is how it works. And the grass is, this is how the grass works. This is how the grass works. This is how the grass works. And this half tone works. It just changes the color as same. It makes like a newspaper, but not newspaper. This hair gun is, and it just makes some shapes. You can see the shape, what it's doing. And this is also make shapes. And this landscape is, it does from the end. And I make a big circle and go down. And I go here. And it makes me as a logo. And this is how it works. And this light is, it looks like torchlight, but not torchlight. And this lighting works. It just makes, if the picture is dark, it makes light. And this is how it works. And this is metal paint. In metal, the paint is there. And this is how the metal paint works. And in any color it works. And mirror is, you can make, if now the, it makes mirror to mirror. And this is how a mirror works. And you can see the mirror works like this. And mosaic, there's a shape called mosaic. This makes the same like this foam, but not the same. And this negative is, it makes a different color. And you can see the grass from green, it makes to blue. And this noise is, it just makes little bit blur, but not blur. And this pattern works all sides. And this is how pattern works. And I rest this page. And this perspective works. It just makes folds. You can see it makes like this as a picture. First, the picture was like this, but I don't want like this picture. this was the normal one, and I don't want, so I made like this, and this is how it works. Then you can see that a shape had formed. This is how it works, and this still works. You just do same one, two, and this puzzle is just makes puzzles. It just makes puzzles, and the rails is it just makes a railway track. It just makes a railway track, and the rain is, you can see the rain works, and the rain, and this rainbow is all rainbow colors, as you can see, all the rainbow colors is there, and this real rainbow makes a real rainbow like this. And you can see the rainbow, and the next one is ripples. It just makes it just makes collapse for the all the ones which you do. And this Rosetti is, it comes in three sides, and it is easy to make a big triangle. And I've drawn a triangle, and the next one is, this is also a rainbow, but and that opening was this. This one is, it came like orange color, but this rainbow makes as a real color as what you do. You can see this is how the real rainbow is. This sharp one is, I take the color and it just sharp it and make it some, if the picture is blurred, it works. And it makes correctly, and just break dark. And the shift is an interesting one from this. This is how shift works, and this ulta is, it just makes ulta. It just changes the color all to black, and just change. And that's what is smudge. And it just makes the picture blur in variety of colors. And the snowball is, it makes snowball. It just makes snowballs. And snowflake is also a snowflake. And next one is square. It just looks like a puzzle we are doing. This one looks like a net, but not a net. This is also a net, but a little bit bigger, but both are same. And this, it just makes the picture, it just looks like this. I will do in a different color because you can not see, and I just go to do here. And works like this. This is also the same, and this style, so it just works in easy one. So I erase these pictures. The next one is tin. It just makes a circle with variety of colors, and this toothpaste works. It looks like a toothpaste, but not a toothpaste. And the next one is tornado. The tornado works like this. It looks like a TV screen, but not a TV screen. And this wavelet works. It just makes your picture wavelet and charge. And this wave just makes the little bit blur. And this red paint is just the paint we have did, but it didn't dry. And this works like this, like in rainbow colors. And the next one is zoom. If you zoom, you can only see this picture. Then I unzoom the picture. Undo redo works. Undo redo works like this. If you click undo, the picture comes what I do before, and this redo what I redo, it just comes what the picture I do. Rewind. Then this eraser just erases. It just erases everything. There are many variety of shapes. There are many variety of shapes, and this is how it works. This is how eraser works, and the next one is new. If you click new, it just add which background you want. So I choose this background, save your picture. Yes, I want to save it. It has been saved, and this is how new works. Open is what we have done last, at what we saved, or and you can see there's many here. And if you click back, then save. If you save the images, you can see in the open a picture had been gained. And the next one is print your picture now, but we need a printer. No, take me back. So when I click quit, and it says, do you really want to quit? And if I click yes, it will quit. If I click no, take me back, it won't quit. And I click okay. And this is, I'll end the video for now. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Today we learned about tutorial touch paint, how to use, and many varieties we learned in touchpain. You can see touchpain logos. This is how the touchpain logo looks. I will end the video for now. Bye guys.